Oh, you need some water too, don't ya? Boy, looks like you've got quite the gourmet food here, girl. Not doing it for you, huh? Come on. Yeah, this isn't gonna be a full change out. We're just gonna make it easy for today, okay? You know you're a chirper girl, don't you? Yeah, says that's my middle name. Okay. Let's put those babies here. Look at that. Look at that chubbiness. You're very cute. Oh, my head is heavy. My head is heavy. You are very cute. You're like a black tiger. Uh-oh, what is that? Can we get that off? Uh-huh. Oh, that just came right off, didn't it? Uh-huh. Oh, look at this. One has one ear covered, and this one has two. Well, she has a little bit here, but not like this one.
Oh, what? What are you doing? What are you saying?
Mechanical. Yep. All right. Let's do this. We're going to move your babies right over here. They're just fine. And let's move you over. Scoochie. All right. Got it double layered, make it super soft. Ooh, how about gray? You'll show up pretty on gray, won't you? Huh? Okay, let's go this way. Babies don't get in all those folds. And tomorrow we'll do a better job, okay? Can I have you? Just for a minute. Yeah, good girl. Whoops. Yeah, you stay right here. No responding to other cats' meows. What do you think? Soft enough? One little... Whoops. Here, you want to go this way? There you go. Three little babies. Four little. That's all there is. You're a good mama, and I appreciate that. Yeah, very much. Alright. This is still clean. We'll just kind of buddy it up here. I know you like those for a little pillow. Alright, little girl. You're hungry again. Let's get used to that. Yeah, it's going to happen a lot.
I'll get her fresh water too, so she'll be set. Okay.